Yo, what's up everybody? And we're back with it again with another tutorial video. And today, we're going to talk about series of personal functions. So what are you waiting for? Let's go!
In mathematics, a zero, also sometimes called a root of a real complex or generally vector-valued function f, is a member x of the domain of f such that f of x vanishes at x. That is, x is a solution of the equation f of x equals 0. In other words, a zero of a function is an input value that produces an output of a zero.
At this point, graphs of functions typically show the domain on the horizontal axis. This means that the zeros would show up as the values on the horizontal axis where the graph touches and crosses.
When a rational function is equal to zero, that is, its output is equal to zero, then its numerator is equal to zero.
First step is to factor the numerator and the denominator. Here is an example. X squared minus 6 plus 8 over x squared plus 4 minus 4. Next step is to identify the restrictions. Now, the restrictions of the rational function f can be obtained by making the denominator equal to 0.
So, the factor of the rational function is f equals to x minus 4 multiplied by x minus 2 over x minus 2 multiplied by x plus 2.
After that is to identify the values of x that make the numerator equal to 0. So we have to equate the numerator equal to 0 to identify the values of x.
So x minus 2 equals 0 and x plus 2 equals 0. So we transpose to find the value of x.
Lastly, the zeros of rational function can be identified by equating the numerator equal to 0. But the value should not be the restrictions of rational function. If the value is a restriction, therefore it is not a zero of rational function.
So the values are x equals 4 and x is equals 2. Since x equals 2 is a restriction, it is not a zero of the rational function, but x equals to 4 is a zero since it is not a restriction.
buddy.
Wait, tang ina, ayaw ko ang derivay, puta.
Did you guys learn something today? I hope you did. See you guys in my next vid. This is Dwayne Rojas. Now, signing off. Ooh, by the way, new hair. Hold up.